I am going to teach you another recipe. The recipe is called lechon paksiu crab. Okay, so first you have the crab heated from the microwave, and then add some truffle salt. Let's add some truffle salt so that it has some more flavor. And then from there, after the truffle salt, let's add some Bang Tomas all around sarsa. There you go. And then after sarsa, maybe also some spicy, because I love Bang Tomas spicy. So add some spice and maybe some Tabasco to taste. And there you go. There you have it. Lechon paksiu crab. There, this is what I'm gonna have for lunch, right? I'm getting creative because this lockdown, this quarantine is making us become creative. Enjoy your lechon paksiu crab. Okay, let me try it.
Oh, good. I got it. You know, one, two, three. Yep.